We are one of the largest in the world with 18-19 hospitals, with around 100 clinics and more than 200 pharmacies in 9 different geographies, starting from, say, Middle East. We are in UAE, Qatar, Bahrain, Oman, Saudi, and in Philippines. We are in India. India, we have 4 plus major locations in Kerala. We are in Hyderabad, we are in Bangalore, we are in Kolhapur, Vijayawada, Guntur. We are there. I mean, largely, we are in 9 plus locations. Of course, we are a private healthcare enterprise with a lot of activities happening. And this year, our focus is on what we call as Astra 30, because it's our 30th anniversary this year. And we intend, or rather our prime focus this year is, we call it as a year of giving back, because this society has contributed a lot to the growth of Aster DM Healthcare as a group. Aster Prime is the Aster DM Healthcare hospital subsidiary in Hyderabad. Just like that, we have big hospitals, big clinics all across wherever we are located. Aster at 30 is a primary occasion for us to give back to the society. Of course, we are celebrating internally in terms of celebrating people, celebrating wellness of our employees and all that. That's a different story. As far as the external society is concerned, we are thinking of implementing so many different activities for our external society, which includes Aster Volunteers, which is our large concern this year. Aster Volunteers. AsterVolunteers.com is a website which Dr. Satish was explaining to you. How does the website work? This website is a primary portal to connect between people who want to help and people who need help. There are so many people in our society, I'm sure so many of us want to help people, either in terms of monetary terms or otherwise. So say, for example, if you are a person who likes to take care of children on a weekend, you want to take care of disabled child on a weekend, but you don't know how, our website has an answer. You go to astervolunteers.com, register as an external volunteer, and we will have activities or events or camps for such children where our people would call you and say that, hey, you have a camp coming up, you are registered as a volunteer, do you want to come for this particular camp? So that is how the website works. So that is one side of Aster Volunteers. We call Aster Volunteers as a verb and as well as a noun. We have so many activities across the globe. Say, for example, all Asterians, we call our employees as Asterians. All Asterians have come together, contributed a large amount. To be precise, we are shipping, or rather it is on the process. It's right now when I'm talking to you, this is being shipped. 2 ships of food packets are moving to Somalia. 1,57,000 food packets are being shipped to Somalia, and in another 1 week's time, because Somalia in Africa is facing a huge human tragedy. It's a large food, or rather starvation tragedy which Somalia is facing. People are dying out of hunger and lack of food. So we thought something which we can do. Of course, 1,57,000 is not going to solve the entire Somalian issue, but then whatever we could do, which is what we are doing. Another one aspect of Aster Volunteers, what we are doing is, we have set up 2 free clinics with doctors and nurses for Syrian refugees in Jordan. I'm trying to give you a picture of how international we are. Syrian refugees in Jordan, entirely free clinics are set up, and all those refugees in 2 different camps in Jordan, Syrian refugees, you know the Syria crisis. People who are struggling, children, women who are struggling in those camps in Jordan are now getting medical attention thanks to Aster DM Healthcare and thanks to Aster Volunteers and Aster 30. So those are the international initiatives. Say, for example, in Philippines, we have conducted 30 free cardiac surgeries for children. So 30 human children's lives have been impacted. So this is happening in across the world. As Dr. Satish rightly said again, we have promised 5,000 free surgeries all across. We are recruiting 100 differently abled people this year. We are training 3 lakhs people in India for BLS, which is Basic Life Support Program, so that we as a group envision the fact that in every community, every gated or otherwise, every community, we should have BLS trained volunteers who can interfere. I'm sure you would have heard about this concept of the golden hour. Golden hour is that 1 hour between a person contacting a tragedy and medical attention coming to him. Say, simple example is, you are getting a heart attack inside your flat. Your friend is suffering from a heart attack. You don't know what to do. You call for an ambulance and it will take some time. You know the kind of delay that our traffic will throw up and all that. So that 1 hour can be critical in saving the life of that patient. If there is somebody in that premise who can interfere in that 1 hour and give that basic life support to the patient, till the time the ambulance comes in, that patient's lives can be saved. So that is the concept of BLS. We are coming out with this 3 lakh target, and all our units are joint-handedly training 3 lakh people for basic life support program. And by the end of 2017, by December, we promise, or rather we have taken it up as a target to ourselves, that we will train 3 lakh people for BLS. So these are the initiatives that we are doing as far as Aspect 30. We could have done, say, big gala events like, you know, cake cutting, and we could have done a big fashion show. We could have done all that, but we thought we will not do all that. We will not waste money on all that. We thought we will conduct events which are specific to people, giving back to societies, touching lives of people. We are not going to have any big events. We are not going to have any big stuff celebrating 30 years. Of course, we will have cake cutting and all that, but very smaller events. Whatever money we thought we should be spending on our 30th celebration, we would be spending on people, touching lives of people, impacting lives of people, however small those impact may be. Of course, we are not a group which can change the lives of the entire world and all that, but then we, whatever we can, we will. So, for example, in India, we are launching an Aster emergency app. The President of India launched it on May 25th in the in a very solemn function inside the Rashtrapati Bhavan. The Aster emergency app is now rolled out in the city called as Calicut, Kozhikode in Kerala. It's a trial run. Once Kozhikode in Kerala, we think that the Aster emergency app is a perfect app to be launched other places. We will launch in other places also. So, Aster emergency app is a simple life-saving app. You can download it and keep it in your mobile phone. And if you find somebody is requiring a medical attention, you can ask for help in this app, and the Aster trained BLS trained responders will come to your home or wherever the patient is, and then give you the basic life support and call for ambulance, and by the time ambulance comes, your life would be saved. You will be taken to the hospital. Of course, basic life support doesn't mean that he can do surgery and all that. He will only give that basic life support till the time ambulance comes. So the app is launched in Calicut. Now it is being trial run in Calicut. Once in another 2-3 months time, if it is okay, if we think the app is perfect, we will launch it in other places also. Please understand, these are all initiatives which is of course launched by Aster DM Healthcare as part of Aster 30 activities, but that doesn't mean that we limit it ourselves, and we are not a group of greedy people. The Aster emergency app, Aster surgery, Aster volunteers is all for the society. Anyone can join, any hospital, anyway, because for example, in India, we are operating only in 7 locations. So what if a hospital in Delhi wants it? We'll give it. Simple. What if any other hospital in Hyderabad wants it? We'll give it. Simple. The app, or any doctor working anywhere can join AsterVolunteers.com and offer us free service, so that together we thought we'll give back to the society, we'll impact lives of people, save lives of poor people. And no poor person should die because there was nobody to want him, nobody to offer him a free surgery. We hope and pray that the hospitals, medical, healthcare systems all across our country take it up as a motivation. They all follow this, they all implement it in their systems, because every doctor, every system can do one free surgery for sure. Yearly one free surgery per doctor per hospital in India can make a huge difference to the Indian healthcare. So that is what our objective is. And I repeat, as part of 30th birthday, from Dubai to Philippines to India, we believe that we start the small change. And by the time we are 50, this change would be big enough that the whole world will stand up and watch.